When you tell people you're a base jumper, you always get these reactions.
Oh, base jumping, the one with the wings, right? Base jumping, is that the thing with the wings?
Yeah, base jumping, you mean the things with the wings.
Oh, you're the base jumper with the wings.
Things with the wings seems to be the most popular definition at the moment, but it's inaccurate. So today I'm gonna explain you what is base jumping. Base jumping defines the act of performing a jump from a fixed object with a parachute. Base is an acronym that stands for building, antenna, span, bridge, and earth, which are the four kinds of objects you can jump.
Yeah, the objects you jump with the wings!
It's not about what you're wearing, it's the object you jump from that define if it's a base jump. If the object you jump from is flying, then it's an aircraft and you're skydiving. Or it's a dragon, and you're Daenerys of the House Targaryen. First of her name, the Unburnt. Queen of Meereen, Khaleesi of the Great Grass Sea, Breaker of Chains, and Mother of Dragons. If the object you're jumping from is attached to the ground, or if it's the ground itself, then it comes in the category of the fixed object and you are base jumping. That's it! That's what defines base jumping. I swear it has nothing to do with having wings or opening close to the ground. The activity is just defined by the launching point of the jumper. Really simple. You know what? I'm giving you this graphic. You can screenshot it and use it whenever you want. I actually use it now. We're gonna make a test. This guy, jumping from a bridge with no wings is...
He's base jumping.
This guy, wingsuiting out of an airplane is...
He's skydiving.
Yes! Good job! And now a more tricky one. What about this guy? Jumping out of a helicopter with base jumping equipment and a wingsuit and flying close to the ground. What is he doing?
Base jumping?
No, he's not! Use the graphic! Of course what he's doing is technically closer from base jumping than skydiving, but that's not what defines it.
That's bullshit!
Yeah, I know, it's weird, but I'm not the one making the rules. I'm just explaining them. The BASE acronym was invented by four pioneers who started jumping the Yosemite cliffs in 1978. Carl Binich and his friends marked the beginning of modern BASE jumping. Other people had already tried to jump with parachutes from fixed objects before. Some were successful, and some were not. However, before 1978, all jumps were a stunt or a one-time thing. Carl and his friends were the first one jumping with the intention of repeating the experience and improving the techniques. That's how base jumping stopped being a stunt and started to be an actual activity. And that's why these guys got the privilege to give it a name. Thanks to them and the people who kept exploring after them, base jumping is now a combination of many different disciplines.
Like wingsuiting!
Yes, flying loose devilish suits is part of the sport. But you can also be a tracker, a slick jumper, a normal jumper, a slide over jumper, an aerialist, a static liner, or a paralpinist. There are different kinds of base jumping, different gear, different objects, different environment, different techniques. But one thing all these disciplines have in common is the part where a human being throws himself with a parachute from a fixed object. The first split second when your feet leave the steady ground gives you a unique and indescribable feeling. A feeling that is so good that you'll be chasing it all the time. A feeling that is so good that you'll be ready to drive 6 hours, climb a rusty fence, avoid security and risk a fight to experience once again this magical split of a second. This step off the edge is what brings all the disciplines together under the common definition of base jumping. This is all what matters. What happens next is just extra fun. Thanks everyone for watching this first episode. I really want to share my passion of base jumping with you. So whether you're a jumper or not, you can follow this channel and discover everything you need to know about base jumping.